I am very clear. Paramashiva is real. He himself is absolutely manifesting through this being. So anything happening from outside, any attack, anything happening, I will only look into what Paramashiva is trying to teach me through this. And what is the larger vision Paramashiva wants me to take responsibility? Now, I am flaring up and getting more integrated to Paramashiva. How I can fulfill his larger vision for me? That's all. I tell you, all those dash, 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 demons, devils, rakshasas, racist terrorists, Dravish terrorists, media mafia, Hindu phobia terrorists, and anti-guru, Hindu gangsters. Guru phobia, Hindu terrorists. All of you, please be informed. The more you try to attack me, the more I flare up and get more integrated to Paramashiva. So, every time you try to attack me, you are only going to find more powerful, more integrated, more responsible, more enriching, more powerful Nityananda Paramashivam. You are only making my version higher and higher and higher, because my whole mental setup, my consciousness is such, more attack from outside, I only get more integrated to Paramashiva. Understand? The same hot water makes potato soft, egg hard. So hot water does not decide the content, that decides how it is going to become. So external situations does not decide, the inner consciousness decides the outcome. I tell you, because of this consciousness, I am invincible. Listen, I am declaring Ajayatva, like Subramanya. Why? Not because of arrogance, not because of any power, anything, but because Paramashiva has blessed me only to question Pasu and Pasa, never Pati. He has blessed me with the strength of never questioning the Pati. I question only Pasu and Pasa. Never doubt Pati. No question about Pati, Paramashiva. Listen, whoever catches this consciousness, you are Ajaya, are invincible. You are victorious forever. You are successful in everything you do. You are invincible.